Here we are on July 29th, watching John wrestle an iceberg to put in his ice chest. Portage Glacier, south of Anchorage. Throw all icebergs out there. See if we get some rainy, hazy, windy day. Let's see if we can find the glacier over there someplace. Out there in the distance is the glacier. All icebergs that have calved off of it into this lake. Valley up there is where the tip of the iceberg is, where all these icebergs have come from, where the glacier is. Up there is John and crew trying to find some ice they can take home.
Ta-da!
Maybe no fish, but a lot of ice.
We'll unload this one and fill up again.
That valley is the tip of the glacier. Each one of these chunks of ice, there's about 10 times as much under the water as there is on top of the water. Here's our intrepid crew going out for more ice to fill the second ice bucket. Hey Catherine, what are you doing?
Thank you.
You were hoping for a no, weren't you?
Well, I was kind of thinking along the lines of maybe no.
Okay, maybe the last piece here. Oh, that's a good piece. Anchorage, haven't found our ice.
Now who the hell's
back? I will.
I think your daddy. You guys are too
Say goodbye to the camera.